Hello, this is NaN Ma from the high country, and Shadow, White Shadow, my favourite little dog. And this is Old Ted. And to all you mums and dads out there, this one's not R-rated. But I've got my rocking chair, and I've got the two favourite things in the world here in the high country. Here's my little dog Shadow, and Old Ted. And this is Felix's hat. I bought him from the op shop. If anyone can tell me what type of hat it is, I'd love to know. It's some sort of little fez hat, I think. Very cute. You sit down. Sit down, look at the camera, please. Stay. So, I just wanted to say, all you mums and dads out there, isn't it amazing not going to school? So many things to do. And we have to just stick together like Ted and Shadow. That's all we can do. But it's now 20 to 10, so I think your mum and dad have probably been entertaining you all day, and they probably need a little break. So I think it's nearly time to sleep, and I've got here a candle. And Ted and Shadow and I are going to blow it out, because it's nearly time for bed for us too. So, I'm NaN Ma Kath, and if you want to tune in, you can tune in anytime to Kath's Kids Show. And it's all about animals, and it's all about farm life, and it's all about eating oranges straight off the tree. And NaN Ma Kath had a sore throat, and my neighbour is a nurse, and she said I had swollen glands and I didn't feel very well. Do any of you not feel well at the moment? Because it's okay to be sad, and it's okay to be loved, and it's okay to cuddle your teddy at night and your puppy or your kitten, whatever you have to love, because we need to spread the love around, don't we? Hey, don't we all, Ted? And so we've got our candle and we're going to blow it out, and tomorrow I'll be able to show you horses and tell you a little story about, see the horses in the background of my pictures that I've been drawing? There's lots of stories that go with those. Well, we look forward to seeing you tomorrow, maybe. Okay, sleep tight. Don't let the bed bugs bite, or the fleas, Miss Shadow, who sleeps with me every night when Steve's in the room next door, not well. But he's getting better. Good night. Good night.